Hey guys, quick little tip for you right here. I don't know why I didn't know about this before, but I just figured this out and I'm so happy because I know some of you guys feel the same frustration I do. When you have in your YouTube account, you can list like defaults, you know, so that whenever you upload a video to YouTube, it automatically fills in the defaults. Like for example, right here, I'm uploading for a video for the company I work for, Epifio, a video we just finished called How to Say No to Almost Anything. And it fills in some of these tags that I automatically just wanted to fill in automatically. And you know, like I can use like the arrow keys and kind of go back and add in there. But like, let's say I go back to the beginning and I add one. Let's just say like how to enter. Now my cursor is all the way back at the end again, right? So now if I want to, I gotta, you know, so it's really, really annoying. And so it would be great, wouldn't it, if I could just like cut all those out and then just like paste them in there. But people are like, well, you can't because you know, don't roll automatically separate them. Well, it does, but here's what happens. Like, look, see, if I come back in here and let's just say I select all of these. Oh, come on, arrow, go back to the end. Okay, and I'm just gonna do, like, I'm on a Mac, so for me it's Command A. Just select all. I think it's, I don't know what it is on Windows. Was that Control A, maybe? I don't know. I haven't used Windows in long, like 7 or 8 years. And so basically just select all of them and then do the copy thing, you know. For me, it's Command C. For your Mac, Windows people, I think it's Control C. And then just come over here to like a text document, and I already pasted them in here. But see, basically it just puts a whole bunch of commas between them. So it's comma separated, no spaces. And so when I want to paste those back in there, I can just, here, I'll show you right here. Okay, so like right here, let's just say I'll delete all those. I'll come over here, select all, copy, and then I'll come back over here and I can paste, and voila, voila. Voila, whatever. They're all there. So if you want to form your tag outside of YouTube in a text document, just do it comma separated, no spaces, and then you can copy and paste, and it will work on the new tag layout thing that they have there. So hope that helps some of you guys. I just discovered that and was like, wow, I gotta share that. So it's probably not that deep for a lot of you guys, I know. But anyway, if that has helpful, hopefully it was. Comment below if you have any other tips or ideas or how to use tags, or any other thing you want to ask or share for that matter. All right, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.